Well, if you want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. 'Cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, live high. And if you want to live low, live low. 'Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. You can do what you want. The opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true. And you can make it undo, you see. Ah, it's easy. Ah, you only need to know. Well, if you want to say yes, say yes. And if you want to say no, say no. 'Cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. And if you want to be me, be me. And if you want to be you, be you. 'Cause there's a million things to do, you know that there are. You can do what you want. The opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true. And you can make it undo, you see. Ah, it's easy. Ah, you only need to know. Well, if you want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. 'Cause there's a million things to be. You know that there are, 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 you know that there are.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Flowers, you belong in a somewhere all bright and new. I have seen no other who compares with you. You belong among the wildflowers. You belong in a boat out at sea. Somewhere you feel free.
Though your heart is aching, smile even though it's breaking.
Finally discharged dishonorably on account of that. Number three. Was in the Air Coast Guard, and out of New York, we would fly around the city, and I would be in the co-pilot seat with the pilot. We would fly around the Statue of Liberty and go over the Hudson River and down the East River. And we're coming in for a landing. And we're about 150 feet above the ground. And suddenly the rear rotor of the helicopter flew up.
Oh, shit.
And we're twisting. The body is twisting like this. Fortunately, we're about 100 feet from the ground. We came down hard. And the strut from the wheels of the helicopter came right through the cabin, right near my head.
Whoa.
Fortunately, we're okay.
Yeah, otherwise Jeez. We wouldn't be sitting here right now.
Then, at the same place, Floyd Bennett Field in New York, which is across from Kennedy Airport, where we used to do search and rescue out of the waters there, we have a seaplane. It has two engines up on the high wings, and it has
pontoon.
Not pontoon, but it has a boat like so you can land on the water. Mm-hmm. We take off from the Floyd Bennett Field Airport. We're about 100 yards out, and both engines blew. Well, in those days we didn't wear seat belts.
Yeah.
So we were thrown around the cabin and what have you. Fortunately, we didn't have to land on the water with wheels. We landed on the water with
the boat.
A boat, like a boat.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
The last one is when we had company over the house on Vista Street. And we had a couple, one of my cousins from New York and his wife were there, and another couple, Leona and Joe, were there. And I'm making Brooklyn egg creams. Does anybody know what a Brooklyn egg cream is?
Yeah.
A Brooklyn egg cream is Fox's, you bet.
Chocolate.
A little cream and soda water. So I had all the drinks on a tray.
They have liquor too?
And I was putting the soda water in, and the tray was over the edge of the sink, and the sink fell down, and the tray fell down, broke the glass, and I fell down and severed my finger.
Oh, that's why his fingers
went. So they took me to a temporary hospital where that was a big mistake. They should have taken me to a hand surgeon right away, like Ray had.
Yeah.
And that was number six. Wow. Five or six.
I thought those were good memories.
I know, good memories.
Those are all good memories.
No, they're memories because yeah. out of he's, nine he's lives, I have about. Three left. So.
Wow. Yeah, it could just be memories. It doesn't have to be. Yeah.